Hey guys, welcome back to our channel, Film Read. The fans of History Channel's competition series Fours in Fire would be familiar with Doug Marcaida, who is a judge on the show. He's an edge weapon specialist, a U.S. military contractor, a knife designer, and a martial arts instructor. So, do you all want to know more about Doug Marcaida's private life? Well, then you're at the right place, because today we're going to tell you all about that. Doug Marcaida holds an American nationality, but he was born in the Philippines and is of Filipino ethnicity. He is 5 feet 8 inches tall. He has a net worth of approximately $300,000. He's known for his weapon combating skills as he designs some of the world's deadliest blades and knives. He's the founder of Marcaida Kali, a martial arts system in the Philippines based on Southeast Asian styles. Along with his mother and siblings, he moved from the Philippines to the USA and they settled in the Houston Avenue neighborhood in Northeast Rochester. He has 427,000 followers on his official Instagram account. He also has 80,000.6K followers on his YouTube channel. Doug caught the public eye after he started appearing in the History Channel show, Forge and Fire. In this show, historic pieces of the blades are recreated by some of the best made metals. Marcaida is the judge on the show who represents end weapon users. On the show, he determines the effectiveness of the Smith's weapons in combat with his famous keel tests. His catchphrase is to declare a worthy weapon as it will kill. However, he pronounces the word kill as keel, which according to him is an acronym for keeping everyone alive. He is a walking encyclopedia when it comes to the evolution of weapons of war. Doug used to be a military contractor in the past. During the period he was in the US military, he developed his interest and skill in weapons. He initially focused on versions of martial arts known as Kali. Kali uses improvised weapons such as sticks and knives and does not have a conventional belt system as opposed to other forms of martial arts. Because of his expertise in the art of improvised weapons such as small knives and batons in combat, Doug Marcaida has also worked as a consultant during the development of several Hollywood films, such as The 300, The Blade, and The Bourne franchise. As of now, he makes swords for different companies like Fox Knives in Italy and 5.11 Tactical in California. He also runs various sessions and events for combat and knives in both Europe and the USA. Before we move ahead and give you some of the details about the private life of Doug Marcaida, if you're new to the channel and you're liking our content until now, make sure to click that subscribe button and also press the bell icon so that you can get a notification whenever we upload a new video. With that being done, let's get back to our topic. Doug Marcaida's bio on History Channel states that he has specialized in hand-to-hand combat and battlefield strategy. The interesting thing is that both Doug and his fellow judge on Forge and Fire, Will Willis, did not know how to forge until the third season of the show, even though they're both edge weapon combat specialists. History Channel even released a clip in which we can see this whole fiasco. Doug seems to be really frustrated through the whole clip and can be heard saying, "This is why I pay people for this." Some time ago, Doug's fan noticed him with a sling on his arm and got concerned for his health. Doug then revealed in a Facebook post that he had gone through surgery. He wrote that while doing a test 4 months ago, he had a small injury, which later prohibited him from doing certain tasks. He asked his fans to join him in his journey as he gets educated with his physical being. Unlike most of the celebrities, Doug Marcaida has managed to keep his personal life behind the veil. There's no information about his wife, as he's highly secretive about his marriage and children. He has not even revealed his date of birth yet. However, we do know that he is married and has 3 sons, as he has mentioned them at multiple occasions. In one of his videos, he said that seeing his wife raise their children made him respect mothers altogether to a whole new level. He has also disclosed the names of 2 of his sons, which are Jaden Christopher Marcaida and Douglas James Marcaida. One of his sons made an appearance in one of his Facebook videos. While he was recovering from his injury and could not test weapons himself on the show, Marcaida had his younger brother, RJ, do the task in his place. Well, with that, this video comes to an end. We hope you guys enjoyed the video, and if you did, do not forget to like it. Did we miss anything in our videos? Do not forget to tell us about it in the comments section below. Also, if you have not already subscribed to our channel, what are you waiting for? go hit that subscribe button and press the bell icon too. We'll see you guys next time.